Hello everyone, welcome back to my cove. We are here, we are poor because I opened a shit ton of shops. So how about we earn some money with checkers? Intermediate, eh? I have exactly enough for a max bet. Okay. Let's do the same move as always. You always want to oppose the diagonal. Not oppose, like make the diagonal basically. No, this is a bad move. Let's get the corner out. He's blocked here. Wait, he has to move one of these. Oh. I mean, I have to capture. I might get a king soon here. There's nothing you can do. Okay. All his moves gives pieces away. Capture. Oh, he's gonna get a double. So I cannot move this whatsoever. Okay. He's gonna play one here. So let's get there first. Yep. Move up. Oh. You can do that. Let's get the king.
That'll do.
I have to capture. What's his next move here? Gonna move up, he'll capture. I can do that. Yeah, now I block him. There we go. Another piece. Another one. Can I continue? Oh, I can't. Okay, this guy is stopped, so can go here. He has to convert over here. So I just need to get my king here. Let's go. Now he's blocked. And checkmate. Ooh, that was smart. Forgot about this. But no matter. Gonna go back here. Oh no, it doesn't. Oh wait, what? Can move back here. Let's go here. And move back here. If I do that, I'll put it in between here. I need to do a waiting move. Oh, I have to capture. All right.
Satisfied with that?
Completely forgot about that. I have to capture. What was I thinking? No, actually, let's capture this. Do I win now? I won. Let's go. All right. Good start. Hey, buddy, you okay, bro? Why are you sleeping in the sun, boy? I need to do something in here. Sell cargo. I don't have cargo. Buy upgrades. Robot armor. And harpoon storage. I have 28 left. Perfect. Where do I even use the robot though? Where's the robot? Where? Where? I don't see any robot. Ah, let's go. Oh wait. I haven't cleared this island yet. I just realized. Holy shit, okay. Actually, we'll do a flip. What, can I climb this? No. How am I meant to get up there? What do you mean? But I wanna get there. Guess you're not getting it today. Speaking of which. Oh, there's so many, right? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 5. Do the completed maps disappear? I hope they do. Oh. I have to get through that somehow. Ah, there it is. I'm an idiot. Why didn't I just look up? Wait, isn't that next to the... Huh? 633-784. Oh, okay, no it's not. Thought it was next to the manor. That. Let's go here. This one first. Then the chest. Then we gotta run all the way over here. That's 100 meters? Holy shit. Ain't no way, bro. Ah. 100 meters from where I am, but that doesn't mean it's 100 meters by the route that I have to take. Whoa, wait, what? Am I supposed to come by the other side? I think so. I think so. Oh wait, is there a path here? All right, there is this path here. Which way am I supposed to go? Through this? Whoa, whoa, whoa. Okay. Silver teaspoon. What? Am I done with the place? No, there's a path there. How do I go there? Is it through this? No, I just went through this. I have to come by the other side. Okay, let's just go back here. Let's see if I can go there. It's sad that I can't just mark any random place on the map. I need to keep going this way. There's no path here? Is that the only path? And there's no path on the right, is there? Okay. Alright then. I think I'll have to come from the other side. Yeah, definitely. Yeah, okay, let's sail out. I wish there was no loading screen, like I could just sail out to sea.
We found a trove of nautical maps and ledgers and the like, scattered about the village. You'll find them sorted in the captain's quarters of the Jackdaw. Quality stuff.
Where the hell am I?
Some ledgers. Might come in useful. Decide to build up a fleet of our own.
Exactly my thinking, Captain. Have a look for yourself and tell me what you think.
Okay, I can't sail just yet. I'm gonna have an army? Holy shit. Well, if only loaded. Didn't even show me anything, man. Okay, I feel like something's supposed to happen there, which I have no idea what, because Ubisoft is just amazing. So we'll just continue with the game.
What's our course today, Captain? It's a fine day for any kind of mischief.
What's your feeling?
I'll make no secret of wanting to see the British brought to heel. If we can take their gold and put it to use ourselves, I'd be a happy man.
Spoken like a true Welshman, Ade.
And what?
Master Kidd hinted at a prize he was eager to show me down into NOOB. Quite some distance, mind, on the Yucatan Peninsula.
You trust him to play it fair?
I can't be sure.
Am I close by for this? I think so, right?
Away at my conscience that gives me pause. I should go see him soon.
So long as we take some prizes along the way, I'm sure the crew will understand. I'll set a course for Tulum.
Really, Nagua? No. How? How do I end up on this side? How do I go here? Seems there's a path. I hate this map more than anything. Okay. Yeah, this is gonna take some time. You just said hold. I'm holding. Why you lie to me? Holding doesn't do shit. Great white. Humpback whale skin, holy shit. Rabbit belt. What? There's a group of pirates over here. Why? Number 6. Damn. On my name and origin, to any and all who may read this missive, know first that I am Tom Cavanaugh, born in 1652, formerly of Boston, now of the world, living in the year 1706, taken to isolation long ago in the place of my ancestors in pursuit of peace and steadiness of spirit. My story is a singular one, though I make no claim to greatness or nobility. Yet there is such an amount of strangeness in my blood, it bears mention, with the wish that a better understanding may come from my situation, and with the hope that if there be any others in the world who suffer the same perturbations of mind as I have since birth, they might find in me a kindred soul and a friendly voice to guide them in the calmer shores of sanity. In plain words, I was born of creature of two souls, one being my own, newly minted and fresh upon the world stage, yet the other being an old and wise thing, a soul as old as the universe itself may be. Two souls, therefore, in a single body, competing for supremacy. For as long as I have been a thinking being, I have felt these two tides stirring within me. How this mysterious incorporation should have occurred shall be the subject of future letters. Okay. He wants to tell a story. My question is, right? Like, message in a bottle? How likely is a bottle to survive? Like, realistically. Oh! What? He just scraped his face on the wall. A bottle is not gonna float, right? It's most likely gonna sink. And if it's... Oh, bro. I hate the animations. Are you just fucking climbing like a normal person? Where am I supposed to go there? Yay, finally. I am done. That took way longer than it should have. On the south side, even though I just came out from there, like how did I make it here? Anyway, wasn't there? What I want to know is Templar Hunt. Where was that? There's a bunch of them, right? Oh, I have to. Okay. You gotta zoom in like that, huh? I don't suppose you have one. There's a warehouse there, okay.
Find is that... any kind of mischief.
What's your okay. feeling?
I'll make no secret of wanting to see the British brought to heel. If we we can take their gold and put it to use ourselves, I'd be a happy man.
Spoken like a true Welshman, Ade.
And what's your aim?
Master Kidd hinted at a prize he was eager to show me down in Tulum. Quite some distance, mind, on the Yucatan Peninsula.
You trust him to play it fair?
I can't be sure.
He has a way of getting
away at my conscience and gives me pause.
There's a line of sight of a ship.
So long as we take some prizes along the way, I'm sure the crew will understand. I'll set the course for Tulum.
Okay, so that's a problem. Where is, holy shit, that is far. Have I been here? Apparently I have. Can't zoom in further though. Cape Buena Vista. Oh, I got Havana over here. Warehouse for, oh, there's a Templar hunt. Oh, can I fast travel? I can fast travel direct. Oh, can I? Oh, let's go. Okay. Let's do that. I wanna know what's up with that. Who are you?
It's Rhona, right?
Kenway, looking for trouble, I assume.
Hmm. So you haven't lost your charm.
And you're still boozy as a swilter. What do you want?
I've come to warn you. Your life's in danger.
Aren't you the crafty one? Whatever, give it away.
Possibly I had a hand in selling a sensitive document to one of those Templar chaps you're so fond of.
Congratulations, your mission was a success.
How can I make amends?
You sober enough for target practice?
Anything for a lady.
Help me kill these men! From the left.
Okay, that failed. Oh. I thought I would loot, but I don't guess I don't have time. Done.
They're coming from the left. Fire at the powder keg.
Bruh. They fucking kicked it. Oh, she got a hidden blade too. Here. Let's keep this one ready for our next one.
They're coming from everywhere. Blast a keg.
Well, I don't have time. Well, never mind.
Oof.
I'm gonna reload already.
Drag a powder keg over there.
Where are you putting that? Let's put it over here. Let's try to at least get one off this time.
Your new persona. Sir Edward of Havana rescues damsels in distress.
And does it suit me, Mopsy?
Better than your old personality. Really, Edward, why are you here?
Yes. Well, there's a key. Most likely in the pocket of your Templar suitor. I need it.
Really? And why don't I want this key for myself?
Rhona, I know you're no stranger to a man's boots, but the suit this key unlocks won't fit you.
I'll tell you what. If I think of a chore that requires the help of an especially simple fellow, I'll let you know.
Okay.
Have you reconsidered my offer, Rhona?
Bruh, it's about like 5 minutes,
yes,
man.
As I'm indisposed, and my sense of duty runs deeper than my pride, there's a situation I hope you can investigate.
Go on.
Mind, I said investigate a situation, not create one.
Yes, Mum. What is it?
A rash of thefts and mischief. Seems too convenient it started at the same time as these bureau attacks. Could you see what you can find out around the market?
A boozy swill tub like me. Are you sure? I won't let you down.
It would be hard to get much lower than this.
Locate the pickpocket. How far is it? Oh, it's over there, bro. Okay. But you can fast travel during missions. What is this? Oh man. Let's just go rooftop. Rooftop's always easier. Animation there on the power jump. Oh, I think I located him a little too quickly. Successful. This is Templar hunt number 2. Okay.
Oh,
Pick the wrong day, fool. I can't. There we go. Now what? Now I go back to that same spot? I guess I do. No, what is it? I just marked it. Climb, bro. Arms race?
What'd you find out?
Managed to nab a pickpocket. Sly Boots had a map. Something about storehouses and gunpowder.
I did some research too. It's clear as day. The whole operation's run by that Templar scoundrel Hillary Flint.
That's the same name from the map.
He's using pickpockets to run an arms race.
Against who?
Me.
He's in the lead, I take it.
Yes, but with your map, we can destroy his weapon stores to catch up.
Let's waste no time.
Ignite the powder reserves, okay. Suppose this is the clearest, this is the nearest one. Oh, I've got a lot of shooters. Thing is, they're all looking at each other. Except for that dude. Where is he? There he is. Oh. Climb. How? Ain't no way, bruh. Yeah. I'm out of here, boy. Yay. Let's do it without getting detected this time. Right over there. Down. Yeah, there we go. That's what you get for detecting me. There should be no guard here. Thanks. Let's take out this guy. What? Can you? My God. Edward, you stupid son of a bitch. Oh god, that was way too close. No. No. What? Okay. Where do I run? I just climb this, I guess. Okay. That's the courier. Where's the courier? I don't see no damn courier. But nevertheless, Flint's End. This is closer.
Edward, we've reduced that Templar cad Flint to a fraction of his power. The only thing standing between you and your key now is Flint himself.
You have an approach in mind?
I'll engage him in combat. And you... circle around. carefully and, well, you know the rest.
Suddenly squeamish, Rhona. Can't quite bring yourself to kill him.
Of course not. I just don't want you to feel like I'm telling you what to do.
I think that injury must have left you with a touch of fever.
Can we go now?
Let's.
She's got a hidden blade as well.
Oh,
she is an assassin.
Hard to find. Cheeky bastard. Strutting about like the cock of the walk.
Admit it, Rhona. Deep down, you like the walk of that cock.
I can arrange to have you in Thumbkins if Flogan's too kind, anyway.
What I miss the most is the fox hunt. Of course, there's plenty of other games to be found.
I'll distract him. Hey, Flint! Ha! Not much of a shot, are you, Flint?
You should know, Dinsmore.
I should, after seeing you for so long.
And you're finally in.
Oh no, Rhona's gonna die. Oh, okay, I don't have much time. I need to hide from them, okay. Okay, so no getting into combat.
Hey, Flint!
I guess I just use this. One way to do it.
I knew we would end in fire. But I always thought our positions would be reversed. Should have died happier, knowing there was one less assassin in the world. What a pity. We could never fight together on the correct side of things.
Would you two like a moment alone?
No. It's too late. Take it. His charm's all used up. Let the memory of him be locked away for good.
I only need to do 5 of those missions. Aww. I can do more even if I wanted to. What? How? Thank you. We got a shooter above there. That's gonna be the main problem. Although I can get rid of this guy pretty quickly. Oh Are you guys outside now? What the fuck?
Adelante.
Perfect. Metal, let's go. That's a good amount. I'm guessing these warehouses like fill up, yeah. Okay, let's go here. That was a good jump. Oh, that's gonna be an annoying one. I already know it. No, jump there. Why are you climbing it, boy? Come on, almost it. There we go. Just push the guy into the water. You can swim, right? Okay, thank God. Okay, we got that. Now we need to get this, which is a closer one. I wish I had done that, but I guess not. This way. Not even here to fight you, dude. You're not coming. Come here. That's what you get. That's what you get. Get off my case, bro. Get off my case. How do I get up there? Just like this, I guess. Oh wait. Can I?
De verdad es necesario?
Some kind of game?
De verdad.
There we go. Oh! Sorry? No, 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 no! Oof. There is a climb there. Oh, I have been here before. No. I need you to hold on to this. I can't just hold on to that. Bro. Okay, fine. Nothing around. Oh, there it is. There's always an entrance. We're done with chests. Just need to get that. It is on the other side. Woof! Holy shit, I didn't even see him. That was just pure reflex. Yoink. Wait, can I swing on that? No. Ah. Wait, I'm pretty sure I can, right? No, what? What is it? What? Okay. Climb up, buddy. You can't climb that? What are you? Oh man, are you serious, bro? I miss Origins a little bit. There's no way, I'm pretty sure. What the? I'm not anybody. Ah! That's what you get, boy. Pretty sure you can use that to swing. Yep. Wow, okay. It only goes the one way, that's why. No! Thought I was about to jump off. Right here. Am I done with Havana? Oh, Assassin's Creed contracts, right. Let's go do that. We'll do one. We'll do one. Why am I running? Out of combat, sure. Easy money. Easy money. Ah, too easy. Too easy, bro.
Hey, tú, detente.
You want to fight? There you go. That's what you get for wanting to fight. Just stays there. Okay.
Por el oro y la riqueza, aunque hoy ando bien servido.
Yeah, I know what to do. I just do that.
Por los recaudadores.
pueblo de La Habana que trabaja tanto para que yo pueda.
Wait, did I already lose the? Oh no, it's a left. What?
Quédate donde está.
How did he see me?
Hey, tú,
what? Oh my god, I didn't even see that guy at all, bro. I'm out. You guys are too slow. I didn't even see him at all, man. Where did you even come from? Oh, you're coming to me? Oh, perfect. I haven't been detected. Ah, I lost the money. You didn't say anything. Bye, bitch. All right. Okay then. I'm gonna stop here. So what I know is that the Templar hunts is only gonna be, I only need to do three more now. Because I only need 5 keys, but there were so many of them. I wanna do all of them. Can I do all of them? That should be a thing, right? But anyway, I guess I'll find out later. For now, it's gonna be bye-bye.